It is 11 o'clock at night, our second day in Kentucky. Where we were staying didn't quite work out. Nice place, but they ended up having some termite, bug, flea problems or something. So we ate dinner over there tonight after we got done hunting, and we are now checking in to the motel.